One of the benefits of keeping bees, giving them a good home and taking care of them, is you can keep the excess honey that they're not going to need. And this is how they typically build it in honeycomb. It can be extracted, strained, and put into jars. Sometimes though, the bees get creative. Like these bees built the honeycomb sideways. So I just cut the chunks of honeycomb off, put them into containers, and they were ready to go. If nature has candy, this is it.